Well, sometimes being frugal gets you screwed over.